All right. We'll continue this base repair. If you saw the last video, you saw the wood that was destroyed. I was going to try to get it all out one piece, but that didn't work. So I got a good sharp chisel. Got it cleaned out good. A little more dressing to do on that. And just so it'll be ready. And then we got the body. I got it strapped over here. So there's a little pressure on the top so the sound post don't fall. I got to get all this out. This is the other part of that. Get all this out, and we're gonna build a new block, and then we're gonna cut a new dovetail to slide the neck into. That's the plan, anyway. So, stick with me. We'll see if we can get this girl rolling again soon.